is a few mega corporations, mega corporations, controlling information and saying that, okay, if you have deep pockets, Fox, you can go at high speed. New York Times, you can go at high speed, but your political blog can't. What does that mean? That means the end of free speech. This is the First Amendment issue of our time. I just can't emphasize enough how important this day is. How important this day is in pushing back against the FCC. This has been court tested.